of Virginia horse racing track is closing. Colonial Downs in New Kent County will shut down November 1st. According to the CEO, the Virginia Racing Commission did not agree to a new proposed racing scheme. The track wanted fewer races. The horsemen wanted more races to cover the costs of owning, training, and running horses.